Welcome to Fallout 4. This is Jim. We are back here again today. So as you can see behind me, we're in Good Neighbor. Let's take a look here in the map just to show you where we're at. Neighbor's right around here. In relation to Boston Airport, just a little bit to the west. Southwest. Alright, so as you know, our little gameplay here, we sided with the Institute, sided with the Railroad, and completed the game. Fortunately, we were unable to side with the Brotherhood at the very end. Kinda got mixed up with my saves, unfortunately, so it's a little unfortunate, but it is what it is. So we have been doing some miscellaneous quests the last couple episodes, and I thought, you know what, we haven't really had a chance to explore Good Neighbor all that much. And there may be some quests here that we could pick up. For my memory serves me correctly, we were in one of the back alleys, and some guys are on the beatdown of another guy. So I don't know if that will start up another quest here or not, but we'll see what happens. Alright, so of course when you come here, this is the main door. And so we're just going to go around and explore Good Neighbor and see what we can find and see what quests can pop up. And
head over to the third rail.
Running from
of course,
something?
We have a couple of vendors Welcome here. Home. We have good old Daisy.
Killer be killed?
And we have Cleo here. And I've been actually coming here quite often to sell weapons and do a little bit of inventory management on myself. But see what happens here. See what stuff we could find. Of course, it's all stealing up here. Let's get some jet here in the floor, packed cigarettes. Got Let's head next door.
I hope you're by.
Leo's terminal. That's interesting. Join the railroad, which of course we already know of. Carton of cigarettes here. I wonder if she'll know if we're in this terminal or not. We are hidden. Let's see what happens here. Kind of interested to see what happens. See if we can get rid of some duds. On there. Oh, there we go. Tries reset. Alright, so let's try on this side here.
That's
there
it.
There we go, Darren. Contingency plan for Daisy. Oh, that's interesting. She has contingency plan. Laser shot at long range. Yeah, this is exactly contingency plan for Hancock. Oh my lord, this is awesome. Kill bodyguard first. This is quite something. I like this. Oh, Cleo. Wow. Just plan for all these people. Just in case. Is deserves a chance. A fellow working girl deserves a chance. Wow. Well, she, at least she cares about someone, I guess.
You and Tinker Tom should compare notes.
Deacon like just like that, I guess, me doing that.
Looks like we got another freak just won't fit anywhere else.
Old State House. Okay, so yeah, there's a couple of buildings in here we haven't even explored yet. So we've only been coming here for main story quest line.
So the big kaboom, it's old CIT. I hope the stories are true. What was coming to
me. Buddy,
Drifter.
I need to be a lot more high or a lot more drunk to be bothered right now.
Yeah, right on, buddy. Interesting.
I don't know who had the guts to attack the Brotherhood's blimp, but I hope I don't piss them off.
That's me. That's me and my old pal. Beacon. There's a bunch of display cases here. Well, let's head upstairs. Over there's downstairs too. Let's go downstairs first. TV dinner tray. Yeah, just a bunch of old display cases. What's this? Okay. Yeah, right on. A little jail down here. Why not, right? Why not? Why not? Alright, let's head upstairs, I guess.
I heard you walk that freedom trail. What, you some kind of, what do they call it? History buff?
A bunch of little goodies here. In here is stealing. Oh, it goes to a good neighbor. Oh, I mean, that probably take us out to the second floor here. Okay, this is where Buddy kind of stands up and talks to the people there. Buddy, remember his name now with the outfit on. Guy over there, see him way down the hall.
Hey, nice work taking care of McDonough over in Diamond City. Could be they start letting in ghouls again. Heard what you did.
So this guy here's the big boss. This guy here.
Goodman from the Super Mutants, right? Guess not everyone appreciates the bard. Am I right?
Yeah, no, right, buddy. Hancock's Terminal. Bunch of stim packs here, bunch of goodies to eat, like the sugar bombs here, nice.
Too bad about Finn. Gonna miss him next Super Mutant attack rolls round.
Yeah, what's your story, bud?
What's your story, Hancock?
My favorite subject. I came into this town about a decade ago. Had a smooth set of skin back then. While I was busy making myself a pillar of this community, I would go on these, like, wild tears. I was young. Any chems I could find, the more exotic, the better. Finally found this experimental radiation drug. Only one of its kind left, and only one hit. Oh man, the high was so worth it. Yeah, I'm living with the side effects, but hey, what's not to love about immortality?
I suppose. Yeah, that's incredible.
You're a hell of a risk taker, Hancock.
Only have one life. Why not try it all? Anyway, did you need something else?
Looking for work.
Work, huh? I'll tell you what, I got reconnaissance needs. There's a lot of weird talk coming in about a place called the Pikmin Gallery. It's raider territory up there, but they've been quiet. Like uncomfortable post-coitus quiet. Snoop it out and give me the word.
Post-coitus? Wow.
What else can you tell me about Pikmin Gallery?
Nothing. That's why I'm paying you to go out there.
I might be interested, but let's talk money, Hancock.
Okay. Usual job pays 200.
Oh, wow.
But I like you. So let's push it to 250.
Okay.
Scout out Pikmin Gallery. On it.
Cool. Be thorough, okay? I'm not paying for a look-see. Find out what's really going on there.
Investigate Pikmin Gallery. Okay. Let's take a look here under data. That would probably be under miscellaneous. Yeah, right there. So it's already kind of highlighted there, so that's pretty awesome. Let's continue on looking around this place. And yeah, lots of stuff around
a
here.
A new player and good neighbor.
Fahrenheit.
Pawn. Welcome to our fun and games.
Quite something. I like your little belt buckle there. See the little skull and crossbones there? That's quite something.
You ever tried chess? Sometimes you need to sacrifice a piece to keep the game going. Keep that in mind.
Okay. Fair enough. Let's head up these stairs here. People sleeping up here, apparently. What's this? Join the railroad, okay. Nothing in there. We have a steamer trunk here. Interesting. 21 caps in there. Yeah, that's about it there. That's about it. Alright, let's pop on out of here then. And we'll see go on this little quest here. Why not, right? Stairs, holy mackerel.
Noble thing you did for the folks of the Commonwealth.
Alright, let's go ahead. Let's check to see where we have to go. So it's already highlighted, so it should tell us. Nope, not down there. Obviously. Oh, Jim, I always keep doing that for some reason. Investigate Pikmin's Gallery. All right, so let's go ahead. We'll fast travel here. Save a little bit of time anyway. See, I picked up some more ammo. 45 ammo, sold a bunch of stuff. Something tells me, I think we've been here before. Yeah, I don't know, but it seems familiar, you know what I mean? We'll see what happens.
You think we're gonna catch this Pikmin psycho? Slippery bastard got away before. But Slab won't leave a man breathing after he's hunted our crew.
I heard Pikmin skin royal. How...
That shit crazy the painter was. Don't forget
gives
that.
Gives me the creeps just thinking. Ah!
Don't you die on me! Thought you'd get high.
I heard something.
My arm! Damn it!
We got this!
Got him!
To pile blood there now. Oh no.
Now this is a workout.
Holy mackerel.
Just get warmed up over here. I'm winged. Damn it. Come on, get him down.
We made that look easy.
Guys upstairs.
We're back in business.
Whenever you're done corpse squatting, I'm good to go.
So this is happening.
rifle. 45s on them.
We win. Again.
Alright, well, let's explore this place, shall we? Wow. Alright, let's go down here first. This way, I don't really need that anymore. Turn a light on here. Pikmin's calling card. Let's take a look at that if we can. Let's see here. Pikmin was here. Find me if you dare.
Okay.
That's quite something. Wow. Raider. Let's go ahead here and we'll just kind of look around here first and we'll come back to that guy. Wow, this place is gross. Side. Around this place anyway first, right? It's calling card.
Are you kidding me right now? Look at this thing. Wow.
Definitely take a stim pack. This is quite the spot. Like some 45 rounds, yeah. Stairs. I don't know if I like the feeling I'm getting right now. Oh. Oh my lord. Hanging on to a lunchbox like last days. Well, there's a.
I got the door open. Let's go.
Oh.
Who?
Oh, is that? Did you hear that?
Fighting.
Guy disappear to. Well, let's go upstairs and okay, you can get out of the way, buddy, and but get whatever was on this guy here first before we go any further. Just something's telling me to message to Jack. Fiske, okay, was it then? I guess let's see if we can take a look at that here. By the way, Jim. Oh, it's a holotape.
Seth, it's me. I found out what happened to the scouts who went missing up near the old art gallery. They're dead, Seth. I'm looking at a goddamn painting of Cal's body. Oh, God. What the hell did I do to him?
Huh.
admiring my collection. I'm afraid it's not complete yet. Soon, though.
Stay away from me, you psycho!
Yes.
Cool.
Just like that. Hold that expression on your face.
Pikmin! You can't hide forever, you sick bastard.
It generally works better if you avoid those.
Uh-huh. Thanks, Deacon.
Shit's got ambush all up.
Get we got fun time incoming.
Should've just run!
That one with you ain't dull. I'll say that.
Did we get him? We did. Still in danger though for some reason. What is this place?
Keep your eyes open! Think this asshole's gonna be stealthy.
Huh, that's interesting. Try this way.
Can you see anything?
This is unbelievable.
Huh? Hearing shit.
Nothing there now.
I like shadows, but this is taking it a little too
here.
Far.
I wonder why we're picking up rats all of a sudden, or supposedly there, I guess, but... Huh. This is bizarre.
Hey!
I want to head down there. How we get in there? Where's this guy at?
Don't you son of a bitch!
If I go down there, I'm not gonna be able to get back up. I wanna explore this building first. Sorry, Deacon will show up at some point. This building before we carry on. Funny these guys came this way. It makes me wonder if there's more to this place. This is just one big circle. Make sure we didn't left it, leave anything behind. Caps or something. Let's go up here. Yeah, this is quite the spot. Very interesting. A little horror, House of Horrors there. It reminds me of. I got Pikmin's calling card on them. Subway token. Still haven't figured out what those are for. Huh, weird.
Suddenly I regret eating that mole rat meatloaf.
Let's keep going, shall we? Attack dog. Huh, I don't think we even killed that thing. It was already dead. This is a maze. Wow. Bring in there. Ram back there. I don't think I can even reach it. Oh, again. I wish in this game we were able to kind of eat on the fly. You know what I mean? That'd be pretty cool. Nice, get some stim packs there. Imagine getting a missile launcher in your face. Yeah, that would suck. Alright, well, we're on the top floor here, I think, anyway. Yeah, so let's head down this little hallway here. Okay. Cap stash there, sweet. Let's head down. Let's engage that. Nothing up here, no. This is pretty cool. Alright, so this is where we were down below. Okay, so that's how we can kind of sneak down here through that way. Okay, good. So that's awesome. So now we can head down this little way here. I have a feeling we missed out on something. Can't make our way through here. There's a big steamer trunk over there, but we may be able to get there somehow through here, maybe. Right. Like a bunch of catacomb area here. You did hear people down here, but I think Deacon took care of them. Jump there.
What the hell was that?
Oh. You have people down here.
Getting shook up over nothing.
You might want to wipe the blood off anything you find there. Get in, boys. There's nothing out there.
These pipes here. This is so cool. I love this stuff.
You can't hide forever, Pikmin. You hear me? You're a dead man! You can't hide forever, Pikmin. You hear me? You're a dead man! You can't hide...
Hey, I think someone's out there.
Love it.
Did you make that noise? Sorry, a little jumpy.
Nope. Was it me? Let's go ahead and craft. Wasteland, do it yourself, baby. Craft 100 items. Oh, that's interesting. Let's go ahead and eat some of that.
Finally got you, Pikmin.
Slap. Slap.
Thought you could hunt. Torture our people to your heart's content. I'm gonna enjoy killing you.
Oh.
Hell yeah. I'm ready for them.
Got him.
Got away.
Slap whoever he is.
Well, that got the blood pumping.
All right, Egan. Get them all. Must have. All right, so we're able to kind of go through, look through there, and this is where he was.
Is the old world this clean?
Who's this?
I really can't imagine.
Oh, there's Pikmin there.
Hi.
That was close. Thank you. Those people deserved worse than death.
Why did they want you so badly?
A small disagreement. They objected to my hobby of collecting their heads. Let me repay you.
I don't care. Yeah.
What did you have in mind?
A gift. Nothing more. If you visit my house again, look deep within my painting, Picnic for Stanley, and you will find my gratitude. You'll need this.
Pikmin's key. Well, that is cool. Started Pikmin's gift. Tree Pikmin's gift. So that is awesome. That makes me so happy. All right. There's Slab. Marksman, hardened automatic combat rifle. Wow. A little steamer trunk here that we saw from the other side. We have a stunningly awesome nails here. Gain plus 5 poison resistance, sure.
I'm a fan of Grognak myself. What will that wacky barbarian do next?
Raider scum. Pikmin's key. Okay. Yeah, we would have needed this anyway to, help defend the checkpoint. What's that about? Oh, that's weird. Okay. Pinkman's gift. Would that be, yeah, it would be in here, wouldn't it be? Huh. Well, nothing really up here, is there? Yeah, that is interesting. Huh.
Scanning for hostiles. All clear.
Is interesting. Let's highlight this. Let's try to fast travel to the front door here. Just kind of curious. So it's only going to be a few seconds, and you know, why not, right? Let's give it a quick save here first off. Look for his painting. Right there.
Brush work and the bold use of color. Oh, and how batshit crazy the painter was.
Picnic for Stanley. Activate. Right, unlock with Pikmin's key. Nice. 34 caps. Pikmin's blade targets bleed for 25 points of additional damage. Well, that's pretty awesome. Need a Pikmin's gift. Oh, that's sweet. Pikmin's thank you note. Strengthened, hardened. Yeah, it's okay. Take a look at that real quick. Thank you note. Thanks, killer. Oh my gosh.
Well, that's good anyway.
Cute little quest. Why wouldn't they just make it part of this quest?
Yeah, I don't know, man.
All right, let's let's head back here. We'll turn back to Hancock. That's back down here in Good Neighbor. Oh. Go ahead here. Well, there we go. I'm glad we came here and decided to do this.
You call that a gun? You looking to stock up on general equipment? You could hit Daisy's discounts.
How's my little scout doing? You find out what's happening at Pikmin Gallery?
How do I even start? You know why they called it the Pikmin Gallery?
No, that was the point of the whole job, remember? What are you trying to say?
It was beautiful.
You should have seen it. Pikmin was using dead bodies as a canvas. It was raw, but kind of beautiful.
Okay. Far be it for me to judge.
Deacon hated that.
Crank. But you'll forgive me if I advise my people to avoid that place, yeah? Anyway, you did the job. Here, your money. Always happy to see someone enjoy their work.
Yeah, right on, yeah.
Deacon hated that. Look at the cat over there. Okay. That's pretty awesome. That's done. Nice.
Sometimes you need to sacrifice a piece.
That was pretty cool. That's a nice little quest there. Pretty awesome. If you guys enjoyed the video, please like, subscribe, and share me at the chance. It really helps me out. I want to thank my channel members, Artistically Arranged, Boogaloo Bronson, Michael Edwards, Nigel Whiffen, Heather, White Tribe, Rob Cole, Mr. Shelton, Drake Stamps. Not me, but me, yes me, that's me, G33K. Thank you all so very much. And I hope you all have a nice day.